brilliant stuff from Hi-Tech GP today. What a superb victory. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for Hi-Tech GP. It's Sunday, and
race control, I'm afraid, are not happy with your creative interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second penalty. my friends. Hop to hop. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you very much.
So another fantastic victory for High Tech GP today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure. But races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tyres. And that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
And as they make their way down to the podium, there's no denying the strength of the High Tech GP team. It was an incredible performance today, and they fully deserve to stand on the top step. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. The lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
On to the teams then. Prema extend their lead at the top of the championship. Another team that will be satisfied with this race is Charousse, whose good result moves them further up in the championship. After all this drama, you'll be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care. And hello to everyone joining us here in Silverstone this weekend as the drivers make their final preparations for today's race. The grid is forming up and we're getting ready for what promises to be a real spectacle. The 3.6 miles of Silverstone circuit in Great Britain should be familiar to fans and drivers alike. Built on the side of a World War II airbase, the track features 18 corners and some good opportunities to overtake at the end of two DRS zones, located on the Wellington and Hanger Straits. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. A fantastic effort from Robert Schwartzman yesterday puts him on pole position, with Felipe Drugovic alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, De Ruvela, Jack Aitken and Armstrong, Piastri, Tictum, Fittipaldi, Yuri Vips, Sato, Vachon, Christian Lundgaard and Zendeli, Viscal, Samaya, Beckman and Guan Yu Zhou, Nissany, Boshon, De Leda, and a High Tech GP rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Joining me today in the commentary box is 2012 GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi. We all know the circuit so well, Davide. What's got your attention today?
Always a pleasure, Alex. Everyone looks forward to Silverstone, and which is such an intriguing grid, I think the fans will be excited for the start of today's race. We know these young drivers are hungry to prove themselves. Hopefully, we'll be seeing some more history being made today.
line. Good work. Great pass. This is your final lap of the race.
From Hi-Tech GP today, what a superb victory. So Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure, today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's win is a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for Hi-Tech GP. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race for our championship leader. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
They fought so hard and had an incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone did a better job today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Carlin moved up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.